For any real square and non-singular matrix B, determinant of B inverse is, we are given with four options: 0, determinant of B whole inverse, minus of determinant of B, determinant of P. Let's see the solution. From the properties of determinants of a non-singular matrix, we have determinant of B inverse is equal to 1 by determinant of B, that is nothing but determinant of B whole inverse. So the answer for this question is option B,